Let's go and pick it up if you're a fan of the show.
It's also online if you want to buy it that way. Mark Spano's on that CD. He's up next with his second song of the night. It's the duet. It was originally done between Santana and Rob Thomas. And now it's Mark's turn. Here he is with Smooth.
Man, it's a hard one. Like 7 inches from the midday sun. I hear your whispering the words to melt everyone. Stay so cold. My Mona Quito, my Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa. You're my reason for Lisa. Step in my room. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I'd give my world to lift you up. I would change my life to better soothe your mood. Cause I'm so sweet. Well, it's just like the ocean under the moon. Well, it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love that can be so smooth, yeah. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it.
Look, that's actually a lot harder a song to sing than people realise. You've got that slow growl at the beginning that you've really got to connect with. You did a brilliant job, I thought, at that stage of the song. And then when you let rip, very sexy, my friend, very sexy.
Talking about you. We've been talking. You are so cheeky.
You
are so cheeky, and I think it's just a very large.
Not yet.
And that's a very large part of your appeal. Well done, man. Well done.
Thank you, darling.
You know, Mark, remember, I want to make just a very serious point. Remember the other day where we spoke about it and you said to me, I really don't want to sing this song because it's not me, I don't feel it. And remember I said to you that, you know, sometimes unless you think a little bit outside the box and end up doing things that you don't really like, that you're never going to learn. Well, guess what? You just learned something tonight and you did an absolutely brilliant job of it.
Thank you, darling.
You sold it. I got nothing to say other than... Remember the word humility. As long as you stay humble, my darling, everything's going to be fine.
Thank you, darling.
Bravo.
So we know you're a good singer, right? That's obvious. But this, can you just teach me this sexy thing? What is it? How many down? How many? Quite a few buttons, right? Do we have to pixelate that? We'd have to pixelate that.
Pixelate it.
I'm sorry, everyone. I'm sorry, children.
Sorry, PJ. No.
Mate, nice work. No, nice work. That's all I'm doing is tonight appealing to people to vote for who they love the most, yes, because we are too close to, yes, let anyone slip through under the radar. Nice work, man. You did an excellent job.
Thank you, everyone.
Oh, buddy. I mean, seriously. Just sort yourself out, would you? You know? It's a family show. All right. Easy does it. Don't ever touch me. Okay. We've talked about this. That was Mark's last chance to win your support. If you want to see me at the Opera House, you're going to call 1902-555-5562. Or SMS Mark to 191010. If you want to see him there, you have to vote for him, but only when the voting lines open at the end of the show. Every single vote's going to count.